Hey guys, here we are on Westbridge for a change. Just went ahead and planted a lot of corn. We have our Cat Challenger hooked up to our Brent 1596 for our overloading, and there's our dirty DB planter, our new 645 draper and trailer, our T600 Kenworth with Wilson trailer to haul our grain away. So just fold up our header a little bit. Start with this big field over here. It's all planted and fertilized. Love the indoor cab with this drive control, it's so quiet. what is happening in our... Kenworth here. Park it somewhere. It's a little dirty because we use it to plant. Thank you. this game is so boring without soil mod. All you do is plant and fertilize and harvest. You know, you don't even need to till up anything. You don't need to worry about pH. You don't have to worry about growth stages. Doesn't look like much, but it's over 13,000 liters in this grain cart right now. So it's about a full bin in the standard in-game combines. Can hold 54,000 liters. Gearbox work.